Greetings, Seeker. On this mission, your primary target is Dmitry Ivanovsky.
I see multiple hostiles. A quick reaction force.
Can you wipe them out now? Catch them unawares? From a listening device planted by our spy.
Can you guarantee that this will leave no evidence? It must look like an accident.
I assure you, gentlemen, this agent is colorless, odorless, tasteless.
But there will be convulsions.
That, sir, as our test subjects demonstrate. No foaming at the mouth, no discoloration. Yet less than a drop on the skin is lethal.
Kurchatov has a reputation for being thick-skinned. Perhaps they will have time to find an antidote.
Impossible. None of the usual toxic treatment protocols will help them. Siberia's glorious leader is as good as dead already.
It seems that a lot of people want Ivanovsky dead. Which one are we working for?
The one who's paying. Does it matter who or what they are? Individual, corporation, or government?
We are under attack!
Thank you.
exit points on your map, should you choose to exfiltrate now.
Seems like I didn't get the full intel briefing.
Find the fuckers, now!
We've got a casualty!